Actually, bro, in this story, Crow is the character. It was a hot day of summer. A thirsty crow flew into a village in search of water. He flew over the houses, fields, and trees, but he didn't find water. After a long time, he went through the other farm and he saw some pitcher and go through there. He found that a water pot was kept there, and he tried to put his beak inside the pot, but he unable to reach the water level, because the water level was too low and he can't reach to the level of water. So he was very disappointed. He tried to put the vessels down to let the water out, but it was too heavy. So he instead of moving, he thinks that why should I don't pick the pebbles and put it into the pot. So he starts putting one by one pebbles into the pot. After putting one by one pebbles, he saw that the water level coming up. He suddenly picked the neck into the pot and he drank the water and he happily go to the home. The moral of the story is that it is the mother of invention. Thanks.